soccer. Coleman Tanya signing up for the year this one. This division was brand new last year here in Vienna. Third qualifier Peter Rico took the win last year in the opening round. He's got soccer and tail in front of him here this weekend. All right, Alexander Stocker, you lead the Diamondbacks to go. Stocker out to you three here in the open collapse. Diamondbacks to go. Mateo, Santa Pina, followed by Christian, and Connor. Lossie, followed by Marcus. Followed by Roger, Farris, and Bergstedt. Alexander Stocker out front, he's got a straight away over Coleman Tanya. Matthew Rico behind him. This is our Masters division. Presented by Yokomo here in the open round of the 2018-2019 European Tour Series, presented by Yokomo. Here comes Johnson. Three and Alexander Stocker. Mateo second. Mico third. That is going to be Christian, followed by Thomas, followed by Marcus, and Roger, Otto, Burson, followed by Brennan. We're going to be rolling down early in this one. Come on, back there. Clear. That's going to change it around now. Mateo putting it upside down. That's going to put Peter Mico now to the two spot. Third spot is going to be Christian. Christian in the silver bullet, Thomas, third on the table, and Thomas over. 3 minutes, 10 seconds to go, 3:10 to go. Christian rolls it over, Mateo gonna go by. Thomas not close enough. Second and 40 there, rolls it over. Mateo, in the two, and in the three, trying to catch Mico. He's got Christian and Thomas behind him. Alexander Stocker, check out going in this one. Got about a half a lap lead. Halfway there, 2 minutes down, 2 minutes to go. Well, it's going to go short time, it's clear. Alexander Stocker, your leader. Peter Mico second, followed by Tony Mateo. Christian, followed by Thomas, Marcus, Lawson, Roger, Verna, and Trigley Bergson.
2:20 to go, guys. 2:20 to go down to that third, Mateo, back in the man with Christian.
Stocker, you're in. Far left side of the racetrack. Second spot on the back three. It's Peter, Coleman, and Christian.
2 minutes to go,
3 minutes to go. Coleman and Christian in that fantastic fight. Coleman rolled it over, coming on the straight about 2 laps later. Then Christian did the same thing.
All right, here, watch the guys come out. It's clear. I'm plugging that in, please. Stocker out front. Lane tracker in. Got about a 6 second lead.
Minute 30 to go, guys. 1:30 to go.
Stocker, lead on the tail. Batman from the driver's seat. Now from the switch back. Peter in the white, green, and black.
Follow on Mateo, in the yellow, white, and blue, number two, the silver bullet behind him is Christian. Thompson, the Rd1. Oh, no, Peter rolls it off. The track plus the 3-4, many more positions. That's going to change the round. You turn the tail back to the two. One minute to go, one to go. Mateo down the line.
Christian right behind him, and Thomas over. And the driver's saying, that's the fight, second, third, and fourth.
Christian looking like he's got a faster car, but Tony not giving him a chance. Christian car getting through the corner, 9:30 seconds to go. Oh, Christian tries to dive out for a minute. Oh, they're rolling over. Oh, my, Mico gets by. Christian gets by. Meanwhile, Mateo going to hold on to the two. Christian finds his way back to the three. Peter to the four, over to the five. 15 seconds to go. Stocker got this one in the sack. 10 seconds to go.
Five laps. Stocker, you're here. Taking it slow and easy. Time has finished, race to the finish line, finish the lap, you're on. Final count of the added time, Alexander Sanger taking the win and winning the Masters here in round one.